20 years of talking about how best to get rid of chemical weapons altogether came to fruition in Paris in January 1993. It was here that an agreement was signed that not only banned the use of chemical weapons, but also their development, production, ownership, acquisition, and sale. This agreement, reached at the Conference on Disarmament in Geneva the previous year, was more far-reaching than many of its supporters had dared to hope for.